There was a petition in December of 2018 that asked court approval for the Gloria Satterfield $500,000 settlement. After her death, there was a claim made, and a lot of money was recovered by Alex Murdaugh. And none of the money went to the Satterfield family. I've never had a case where an attorney took every cent from a client. And, you know, quite frankly, I was in disbelief.